Hang on. This one. Making a giant clamshell. That's what I'm doing, giant clamshell. So I had to put some foam together. This is a 2-inch R10 foam. So I put this together so I had a big enough piece. I'll do, I'm not doing it like the birth of Venus, right? On the birth of Venus, Venus is standing in a clamshell. I'm making the actual shell, both halves. So I needed something big enough that I could pull that off. This piece, I was thinking about making it this winter. I was gonna make it this winter, but it was just too cold out here. It was too cold out here, and it was, it'd be a mess. I don't want to hurt my, put this here. Right now, you go down there. So I was about to work this in the house because it'd just be a fucking mess. And it was too cold out here. I mean, I could come out here and like sit in front of a heater, but other than that, man, it was pretty brutal. Doesn't have to be perfect by any means, because it's gonna be very layered. So what I'm looking for right now is I need to just sort of draw the shape of a clamshell on here. And when I draw the one, then you know I'm gonna use the one to draw the other. So I make the first clamshell. Maybe it's some way through this. Maybe I draw the other one using it, trace around it, or maybe I just finish it all. But so I'm just sort of gonna sketch on this thing. Get a better idea of like size. I looked at a clamshell. Or I looked at that birth of Venus. Got like a something like this at the bottom. Something like that. So Sure. That's the approximate shape, I think. Something like that. Sure. Now what do I cut it out with? I think I'm gonna use a jigsaw. I'm live streaming on Instagram now. I'm making a giant clamshell. I just drew it out as best I could. It's not exact. But nothing is, so I'm gonna cut it out now. I need a saw. I'm gonna use a jigsaw. I'm gonna go get a jigsaw. Y'all stay right here, I'll be right back. Hang on, let me do something before I go get that. Boy, you plug in two things on the Yeti, isn't it? The fan goes on. Here, charge. Let me see this. Son of a bitch, really? Okay. That crap again. God damn it. Well, what would that be? I remember I had it. Hang on. Never around when you want it. Let's go get the fucking jigsaw. I'm not sure I know where it is, but I'm gonna get it anyway. I'll find it. Wish I could find that thing. That's a bummer. I'll be right back. Here, might need this. It's a Gerber knife. I'm not sure where that came from. Jigsaw, I'll be right back. And a lighter so I can light a candle. I love candles. I'll be right back. do not have the right size blade, but that's fine. I'll do the rest by hand, I guess. Wish I could find that lighter. Let me do this first. Oh, this is a great place to lose my keys. They should stay in my pocket. This is 2 inches thick. It'll have to be 4 to make the thing. So it's gonna be layered up. I just need to get a shape going. The rasp. Where did I put that? I need the rasp. I'll be right back. would be in here. Last time I used that, be on the porch, I think. I'll be right back. God damn it, where'd my fucking lighter go? This sucks. That sucks. That really blows. Sorry. Okay, the rasp is not around. My lighter is gone. Where's the rasp? I'm not buying a new one, I'll tell you that. It's around here somewhere. Alright. This sucks too. Be hoist by my own petard. Son of a bitch. The last time I had that, I was making that robot. It's not finished. That, then. Don't do that. Don't do me like that. Quiet. Turn this thing off. Great. Fuck it. We got more important things to do. All right. This bums me out, man. I need my fucking rasp. Shit. My plans are being dashed here. What happened to that? God only knows. That's a piece of crap. I have to be more polite and talk to you all because I can't find my rasp, but I'm also looking for something else. It just seems to be gone. Let's see what's over here. No, absolutely not. That sucks, man. Look. Well, that's about the size of the clamshell, certainly. Right? I need to make it thicker. I need to make it concave. It'll work. I'm sorry. I'm a real disappointment, aren't I? Should I go inside and look one more time? Have you heard of the missing 411 theory? I plan to organize an expedition in order to explore the concept. Target time frame is mid-November. No, but I need this rasp. I need this thing. I'm gonna go look. I wanted to work on this thing, and now if I can't, I'm just like, I'll be bothered. I'll be right back. Can you entertain yourselves? I'll be right back. I'm sorry. And I want my lighter. Where's my fucking lighter? Jesus Christ. It's not out here. If I find this thing, I'm going to be very happy. I'm just over on the barbecue pit.
I'm sorry.
This is a total bust. This is, man. I can't find either tool that I need. It's so fucking annoying. It's unbelievable. Gone. Gone without a trace. Oh shit. I feel really bad, people. Got the giant clamshell going and I'm just like, I'm just sort of screwed. What's this? That's a shit lighter. Hang on. It's a shit lighter. What happened to the good lighter? I just bought the damn thing. Fuck yes! Ha ha! Success! I found one thing. Alright. God damn it. Now where's the other thing? I wonder if I can find my lighter. I found this. Oh my. What? Fuck yes! Told you I'd find this shit. It's right in front of me. All I needed was my trusty light. I can't see shit. Like, I'll set stuff down, I have no idea where the fuck it is. This happens constantly. Oh, look, it's Nixie. Nixie, I looked at your cartoon. Oh, really? Good. I hope there's a picture of your cartoon of you, because your cartoon is, it's rather fetching. You know, I mean, for a cartoon. I'd put you up against, like, Veronica, or, I don't know, not Veronica, who's, you know, any hot cartoon. It's pretty impressive. Sort of. I mean, it's a cartoon, though, so it's hard to tell. Is the Raven still around? He's fucking upstairs right now, you dick. You don't even know his name. Where would he fucking be? Where would he fucking be, Tool? I just fed him and gave him water. People are ridiculous. Is the Ravens still around? Where the fuck would he be? Seriously, where the fuck would he be? What's the matter with you? What are you trying to say? Is he dead? Do you say that to somebody that has a dog? Is your dog still alive? Shut up! You don't even know his name. What do you care? You don't care, dude. It's the Ravens. Shut the... What's the matter with you? What's the matter with people? Seriously. Oh, this is like a... almost a lime green. Sort of like it. So Raven's still around. Yeah, he is. Yes, Samson is still around. He's in his room right now, douche. So Raven's still around. My God. I'm sorry, but that's just like... that crap? Is the Raven still around? This is rude, man. Where would he go? What do you mean, geez? Oh, yeah, geez. Why don't you go to the channel and look? What's up, Bristol? Why don't you go to the channel and look? What's the matter with you? Did you bother to go look? No, you didn't. I was live streaming with them just a little while ago. See, I'm sorry, it's annoying. You don't even look. You don't watch my shit. You don't. You've probably seen one video and it's probably with Sam in it. So obnoxious, you know? I gotta go over here and check something out again. Guys, really got my blood boiling, so I'm gonna light one of my Yankee candles. I'm gonna light this vanilla one and this chamomile candle. It's gonna chill me out because you know what? That's obnoxious shit. Is the Raven still around? That is like the most it's always that. Is the Raven still around? It's like, you couldn't even like say it nicely. Like, how's Sam doing? You don't even know his name. Oh, that is a great candle I'm working on, lighting here. Hang on, let me light this. This is a licorice candle. It smells heavenly. Yeah, geez. Give me a break. Some Raven still around. Oh, there I feel a little energized now. Make this giant clam. The birth of Venus. The birth of Venus in the round. Yeah. I'm sorry. It's just that it's constant. It's like, it's so unoriginal. It's like, I don't know. Does your mom still make you lunch and breakfast? But she does. I'm sorry. That wasn't very nice. I apologize. Thank you. I look for this thing for how long? 40 minutes or something? It's right in here. Same thing with my lighter. Do you know how often this happens? It's not like I don't know what I'm looking for. I just don't know where it is. You know? If I just was wandering around aimlessly, which I sort of am, but I'm looking for the thing the whole time. It's about, there's just so much. There's always just so much clutter. It's hard to see. That's why a lot of times I'll grab that flashlight, because it just kind of pinpoints everything. When I was younger, back in my dope smoking days, you know, when I'd smoke weed, I'd fucking set shit down, I'd fucking, sort of like now, but I was stoned, which I'm not now. That's going to be sweet. That's going to be a giant clamshell. It is. It's going to be good. Hitting like a giant clamshell. I'm sorry. I apologize for going off on you about, if you're still there, which you're probably not, about Sam. It's just, you know, it's just really fucking obnoxious shit. It is. It's obnoxious shit. It's rude. You still have the Raven. It's a lot of rude people. That's all I can say. It's a lot of rude people. Now, this piece is definitely an unknown. It is. All I know is it's going to be a clamshell. It's going to be giant. Where's the rest? Let me look at this. Whoops. What is it? The Birth of Venus? This basement is kind of just the world's best burglar protection image. Break it in and seeing heads. This isn't a basement, it's a barn. By Bristol. Joe, you don't even know how to spell my name. K-A-N-E. What's in it? Yes, a mermaid in the works. Although I must say, the clam looks good. The clam's gonna look good. The clam's got a way to go, but it's gonna be good. I gotta look at a clam right now. It's not really a clam. I think it's a periwinkle. That's what I think. Let me look up periwinkle shell. Let's see. Periwinkle shell. Shell. No, it's not a periwinkle. Let's see, Birth of Venus. All right. I'm not gonna do it like his shell. There's another kind of shell. That's what I'm thinking of when I'm making this thing. I don't know. It's a shell. How about that? It's a kind of seashell. Let's see. I mean, his is, I don't know. Let's see, seashells. All right, there's a shells of Florida, the Gulf Coast. There it is. It's a fan scallop. That's what I'm making. A fan scallop. That's it. Okay. Just type in fan scallop. Yeah. So the backside is just as important as the front side. The backside's cool. I don't think it has to move. I don't think this has to move. I think there could be something in it that's moving. But I think the shell should just be a shell. It doesn't need to open and close. The shell's like real beautiful. It's a fan scallop is what I'm making. All right. Sorry. I want me some salted frogmen. Oh yeah, speaking of that. Nixie, are you leaving? Oh, Shadow Art is. I kinda wanna go inside. I got something I gotta do in there. I don't wanna say what it is. It's private. How about that? Oh, sitting on my mushroom. I wish there was food here. Like shit that I didn't have to fucking make. Oh God. Whatever. Oh. I gotta do that. I don't have a Facebook Messenger or this thing. It's not gonna function properly without it. What should I eat for dinner, Peter? I don't know, man. I got the same problem. I gotta eat something. Oh, you know what? I'm gonna eat this right now. I'm into eating lately, which I wasn't for a while. For some reason, not eating like a pig. All right. I'm gonna go inside. I am. I got this going. I'm gonna go read Nixie's email. That'll be entertaining. All right. And eat. I gotta eat. I'll be on this tomorrow. All right. Thank you, everybody. I'll see ya. Thanks. Is the Bigfoot real? Yes.